en un gång allihopa! Fan vad bra! Ja! Din fabbo-show! Din fabbo-show!
That means, how are all you? I am very pleased to see you this afternoon.
Welcome to the show. We like to have fun here, guys. The rules is simple. If you skratta, you förlorar. So make sure you don't do it. Accept this challenge now by hitting that subscribe button. And a like. I'm joking, of course. You don't have to do that.
Girl, you're perfect.
Oh.
You're always worth it. And you deserve it. The way you work it.
What? 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 Oh. What was that? I don't even want to see that again. I'm scared. Oh, it made me feel weird. Well, oh, no, I can't watch that again. Oh God, please take it away. What the what is wrong with people? She had such a beautiful song voice.
I need to step back so I can get some movement. It's in his head. It's in your forehead. Take it out of your forehead! I need to step back so I can get some movement. It's in his head! It's in your forehead! Take it out of your forehead!
It's in his head! It's in your head! It's in your forehead! Take it out!
This is Mark Zuckerberg! Okay?
Okay, uh-huh, yeah.
The leader of the Oculus Rift! This!
Uh-huh.
Is fucking
both of the VRs? Why?
Which one do you think is investing more money into female anime women?
Is the one perfectly grim?
That beautiful anime lady is making a good point. Hmm. Då kör vi på bara. Vi kör på med mera klipp. Oh! Oh wow. Me drawing Marcia. She's beautiful, my god.
And one circle.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Oh, what a perfect circle. So what do you say, sir?
Wow, he looks exactly like him. Oh my god, he does actually. How does he attain these powers? Well, he goes hard. At night, he lets it rip. Oh my god, that's amazing. There's no way they did that on purpose. But the audio makes it so badass.
So President Trump, I would just say, President Trump, I want to thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to come on stage like that. Mr. President, I've been with you for 2 years. You probably heard this. Every single second, every day, I'm with you. I got a 6-foot cardboard box of President Trump in my house, and I salute that every single day. And I pray and tell him, Mr. President, I pray for your safety today. And I'm not lying. I do that every single day to the president, but he's cardboard.
Is that real? That's amazing.
Why do you keep attacking Megyn Kelly of Fox?
Because every night on her show, she does negative hits on me. Every single night. And frankly, if she didn't, her ratings would drop down far lower than yours.
Oh, so savage.
Are you from Russia?
No, no, I'm from England, America!
Who's your president?
Michael Jordan!
Oh
Can you believe that? Perhaps even, let's compare it to the size of my head. Andre, the...
Okay, that one was good. Fine. All right, I may have chuckled a little bit, but I didn't scratter. Don't even try me.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
What the hell is this? Launch the cannon? No, sir, we shall launch the boat.
I like it, you idiot.
Oh man.
I am the one, the one, your son. Don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, seriously. The sun to feed himself. I could do that. I could definitely do that. So fast, I can't even react. Excuse me, that didn't make any sense. Unless you have the VR controller, you can't actually punch anyone. Honestly, I'd be into it. I'd love to get throat punched by an anime chick any day. I would pay. Legit, how much for an anime thought to punch me right where I want her?
Ай, хитрёнок кочерышка, я ж должен в тебя снежки кидать. Эй, ты живой? Я в полсилы. Оу! Сдай назад, твою мать!
Там, кто ложится спать, спокойного сна. Спокойная ночь.
What is this? Do you group, you lose?
Там, кто ложится спать, спокойного сна.
Alright, on that note, we're gonna end the video here. Yes, that's right, everybody, it's over. You made it to the end of the video. Congratulations! Yes, you win! Now leave a like to show and claim your reward. You are welcome, everybody. Thank you for watching another episode of Skrattade Florida Manen. I will see you nästa vecka. Ha det så bra allihopa, så ses vi. Glöm inte att köpa lite merch och sån jävla skit, vet du? Och så det är bra, mannen!
You better not show me walking down like you always do.
Там, кто ложится спать, спокойного сна.
We like to have fun here on the channel, guys. We're just messing around, having a bunch of goofs and gaffs. What am I, H3? Alright. Do we have time for bonus me? Oh my god! Bonus me! Bonus me! Good fortune smiles upon you today! Buy a lottery ticket, cause you're in fortunate luck! We have time for bonus meme, guys, it's incredible! The bonus meme of this week is something that I've been waiting for a long time to share. The Lil Peep x PewDiePie meme. People started noticing that I, your fellow PewDiePie meme reviewer, looked a lot like SoundCloud rapper Lil Peep. Not to be confused with Lil Pump, of course. I bet you thought the man with face tattoos ended up in prison or dead. Well, you were wrong. Never judge a book by its cover. Well, now I just realized this meme is just kind of sad. Damn it. It's weird how we look just alike. It's like a... It could have been me. Unfortunately, Lil Peep died, which is the reason I haven't reviewed this meme. I really like this music. I think he seemed like a great dude. And it's a shame to see him go, but we still have the memes. I'm not trying to ridicule his death by any means, but we do have the memes, and that's always something important. Alright, if I die, meme that to death, okay? Please. It would be my highest honor, okay? Rest in peep, Lil Peep. Loved his song, Gucci Gang. And I know what you're thinking, if only they would just have taken Lil Pump instead. Why, God? If we give you Lil Pump, then you can give us back Lil Peep. Please, God, please give us back Lil Peep. But of course, I am actually... Fuck, this is hard. I mean, gee, Lord, this is hard. I am actually Lil Pump. A lot of people don't seem to realize. That looks like a penis. This meme gets, of course, a 10 out of 10 because it's a PewDiePie crossover meme. 10 out of 10, everybody. Congratulations. That was it for this week's meme review. Woo! Thank you, Susan. Thank you.